already opened it up, but here's another unboxing that I got here. I got a new bobblehead. Finally, it's been quite a long time. Yes, I got the Texas Longhorns mascot now. Wow. It smells like cigarettes almost. Like, it doesn't smell good. Say that. If you didn't see the listing on Mercari for this, I got it for $39. Very nice. Now, Jimmy God's already made a video of this, but I didn't have one yet, so I already have the football player bobblehead. I will be getting another one, but I won't be telling you which mascot it is. But, this head is a little like that, like it's to the side and everything, so I'm glad I now have this one. And so there's a little dent there. Yeah, I paid $39 for this thing. So, here's the activation. Clear too. Alright, so this is very cool now that I was waiting all day for this to come, you know. So yeah, sorry if you missed out on it. There were some that sold on Mercari, like one for $14, and I was like so angry when I saw that. Like, I couldn't believe how you know, like it wasn't even that expensive. It was like $14, and it was brand new in the box. But yes, it does. You know, like I said, it does smell a little bit, and it doesn't bobble at all. Like, the head is smashed to the side. But yeah, that's the video of my Texas Longhorn unboxing. And bye.